जब जीरो दिया मेरी भारत ने, भारत ने मेरे भारत ने, दुनिया को तब गिनती आई तारों की भाषा भारत ने, दुनिया को पहले सिखलाए देतान दशमलो भारत को, यू चांद पे जाना मुश्किल था, धरती और चांद की दूरी का अंदाज लगाना मुश्किल था, सभ्यता जहां पहले आए, सभ्यता जहां पहले आए, पहले जन्मी जहां पे कला, अपना भारत वो भारत है जिसके पीछे संसार चला यूं आगे बढ़ा, बढ़ता ही रहे और भूले भले, भगवान करे और बढ़े, बढ़ता ही रहे और फूले फले, बढ़ता ही रहे और फूले फले। है प्रीत जहां की रीत सदा, मैं गीत वहां के गाता हूँ, भारत का रहने वाला हूँ, भारत की बात सुनाता हूँ, है प्रीत जहां की रीत सदा। दिल से हमारा नाता है, कुछ और नाता हो हमको, हमें प्यार निभाना आता है, जिस मांस की सारी दुनिया हो, जिस मांस की सारी दुनिया,
Premchand Jagdeo, the fifth of nine children, was born in the rustic agricultural peaceful village of Gandhi Village Debe to Jagdeo Samai and Popo Jagdeo on the 2nd of June 1952. At five, he was enrolled at the Debe Hindu School, from where he attained the seventh standard. After leaving school, he joined his parents in their agricultural enterprise, where he learned the rudiments of farming.
ये शहर बराल बिला, ये मस्त बरा रंगीला, दोस्ती कहती रंगीला रंगीला रंगीला, ये शहर बराल बिला। सच के आया हूँ मैं देखने के लिए, सच के आया हूँ मैं
देखने के लिए मेरी तरफ नहीं, मेरी तरफ नहीं साथी रंग रंगीला 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 ये शहर पराल बिला ये मस्त बर्रा रंगीला दोस्त कहती हूँ दोस्त कहती हूँ.
When he grew up and was time for entering the labor market, he obtained work as a store clerk, then as a special reserve police officer, followed by employment in the security services sector. His last place of employment was as an estate policeman at Trinidad Cement Limited, from where he retired just under 2 years ago. At age 23, he married the love of his life, Dhano Bali Ram of Gandhi Village, his childhood sweetheart. Together, they parented two boys who are now successful adults, Neil, who is the first, and Alvin the second. Premchand was the proud grandfather of Rial and Nial. He doted and pampered them and had great plans for the boys.
पर मेरी
Premchand Jagdev is better known as one of this country's best singers. His powerful, melodious and beautiful voice has for many years popularized the iconic legendary voices of Mohammed Rafi, Mahendra Kapoor and Manna Day. He was a uniquely gifted singer who brought joy and happiness to thousands of people across Trinidad. Premchand had the distinct opportunity of touring Canada, England and Suriname, where he received thunderous encores for his wonderful singing.
At this point, we have a very special presentation that we'd like to make. It's going to be brief, but it's important that as we have a competition that's limited to persons 21 years and younger, we try to honor those who would have made a contribution over many years to the development of arts and culture here in Trinidad and Tobago. It's a very special presentation, and I would like to ask the founder of the Mahatma Gandhi Charitable Organization if he will make his way on stage. He will do the presentation. He'll give a little background on who that person is who would have received the Lifetime Achievement Award this evening. Mr. Sinath.
Thank you, Kamalaji. Tonight, this foundation is presenting the third annual Lifetime Achievement Award in recognition of Indian culture, music, and dance. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most talented and gifted singers of our times, I would like to present him on stage here and ask Kamalji to present this award, the award of the Mahatma Gandhi Lifetime Achievement Award, to no less a person than Mr. Premchand Jagdev.
Thank you very much for those nice words. I am not a good talker, eh? But I must say a few words about the singing part of my life.
That beautiful voice has now been silenced and shall be heard no more except for some recordings. The cruel hand of life snatched Prem Chand from his two little grandsons who need him now more than ever. But the inevitable fact of death has now deprived Rial and Nial of their beloved Papa Yo. A light that was lit on the 2nd of June 1952 has now been put out. His beloved wife Thano, sons Neil and Alvin, daughters-in-law Rhea and Sarah, and the apple of his eyes, his grandsons Rial and Nial, bid him goodbye, and Lord Krishna's choicest blessings on his journey to Paramdham.
Lagi lagi re bhai, kadal kadal bhai, lagi lagi.